Today, I'm going to share about time travel. I want to travel to the past and future. I will start with future first. How about you? For future, I want to go overseas like Canada, USA, and many more. For past, I want to see how people live without internet or Wi-Fi connection. For an example, for future, I want to go the place that has snow. For past, I want to see how people work and help them. For future, I want to be a teenager and I want to go Australia. For past, I want to be 21 years old and I want to see and I want to help people and
rather travel to the future so I can see the futuristic cities. I can even see myself as an adult, graduated from my school and got my own house. I want to go there because I can see the future technology and I could also get money easier. I could also travel easily to space and meet moon and the planets. For example, I can have flying cars and the roads will be on the skies. The airplanes might go faster to other countries. Even the houses have stronger materials. This is how I will use my opportunity on time traveling to the future.